When Vishya came to me with your idea, I was skeptical. But he made a passionate case. We have a growing annual budget. He had a deeper understanding of the financial side of things. It would be very helpful indeed. So, if I am inclined to take you up on the offer, it will be as much for the sake of his education as for the prospect of the full ransom being paid.
Well, what's your expectation of the ransom, sir? $3 million I can get. I can turn that into $5 million. I feel confident about that. But $10 million, it's not likely.
That's what you said.
That's not exactly what I said.
Bloody willies!
I didn't.
You said you made $20 million for the gas nose. You can decide for us.
I was locked up, being held in some room.
Fucking hell, Bashir!
I am not. You don't have to humor him.
You have to give me a realistic goal, or I won't be effective. You give me something I can really work towards.
Fucking hell!
I don't know. $20 million?
I had infrastructure, support.
You will have Bashir to assist you.
I had a team, a half dozen people.
How long did it take? How long?
4 months.
$20 million in 4 months. So, $10 million in 2 months.
Sir.
But of course, there were 6 of you, and now you are only 2.
One. I am only one. They were professionals.
Fine. The work of 2 months, but you have to carry the labor of 6. 2 times 6, 12 months. You work to make your full ransom. If you are diligent, well behaved, but haven't made the full $10 million in 1 year's time, we will revisit the terms of your captivity.
A year?
Mr. Bright, enjoy the mercy I am showing you.
I don't think you understand what you're asking.
I think you are the one who does not understand.